What is up, guys? This is Will here. And today, we're finally playing our Survival Vault. Oh. So we're gonna tame a Fiomia. I already have a Parasaur and two Dilos and three Dodos, but I wanna tame one of these. Something's attacking me. Come on. I've no time for you. Where's that Fiomia? Are you telling me I lost it because of the Dilophosaurus? Yep, I lost it. There's a Therizinosaurus, like right there. Oh no, it's a pack of raptors, it's a pack of raptors, it's a pack of raptors. Run, 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 run. They might have seen me. They sensed me. After me? Okay, good. Oh, I'm gonna get out of this forest. There's a pack of raptors. I just pooped. I need to get hydrated anyway. So sorry guys, apparently we're not gonna tame a Fiomia this episode. Because there's a pack of raptors. Okay, I'm just gonna fill my water skin. It's really hot here. Okay, I'm just gonna head back. Oh, no raptor. I'm sorry guys that this episode wasn't that exciting, but next episode we're probably gonna be getting ready to move east, because where we are right now, we're in the western part of the island. And the reason why I'm on the western part of the island is so that I can gather up all the materials from the western area and then work my way towards the eastern area where I'm gonna build my base. So, next episode we're probably gonna get ready. It's gonna be a long trip, and a lot of my creatures are probably gonna die, especially the dodos and the... Yeah. Because we're gonna have to be going through the entire area, like through the entire island, and there's gonna be raptors, T-Rexes, all sorts of things. So yeah, so I'm just gonna end this video here. So yes, my glorious character. Might be a little blurry for you. I'm looking through the camera and it looks very blurry, but okay. So I think that's gonna be it. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up so you can subscribe for more videos, and bye bye birdie!